Hi, I'm Dr. Paul with Online Chiropractic Marketing Systems. We're talking about one of the 10 reasons why your pay-per-click may not be as effective as what it could be in getting new business. And what the topic we're talking about today is when they click the link on your pay-per-click, whether it's Google or Facebook, where do they go? Let me tell you one of the biggest mistakes that I see is when they click that link, I see so many chiropractors dumping them into the homepage of their website. And you definitely do not want to do that. That is a huge mistake. If I'm doing a pay-per-click for, say, carpal tunnel, and I click the link, here's what I want to see when I click that link. I want to see something relative to carpal tunnel. I do not want to have to search around. And see, now you're making the person work. You're making them to go to their different sites. And you may not know this, but there's something called a two-click rule. The vast majority of people will not go past two clicks. So you got to get this information. You want to deliver it up to them right away. And what they should get right when they go into is right into the page to get that information, that topic of that page, okay? So that's very important. So what I can say is don't dump them into your homepage of your website. Make sure they're going into a page that's relevant to the reason they clicked on that link, okay? All right, that's just another example of the pay-per-click formula. There is a formula. There's about 10 steps to help tweak and tighten and make your pay-per-click way more effective than what it possibly is doing now, okay? That's what we do at Online Chiropractic Marketing Systems. We help you with your internet marketing. If I can help you, just give me a call.